Hey everybody, welcome back to Kerbal Space Program, and this is the final of Season 3. And what I'm doing here is I'm delivering a airlock to the Minmus station. And what I was originally going to do is, I was originally planning to build it as an orbital outpost where I could refuel landers and spaceships and transfer vehicles and all kinds of other neat stuff. But that's not really going to pan out for a couple of reasons. One, the file got corrupted. So apparently all the mods I was running kind of started to conflict with each other a little bit when I upgraded to 0.9, which I could have continued this in 0.29 or 2.5 or whatever the number was into the beta. I could have continued this, but I'd actually kind of also rather restart with the new campaign, with the new space upgradable space center and all the other stuff like that. So eventually we'll get to making stations and crazy spaceships and all other kind of matters of strange space missions and whatnot. There'll be a little bit more. A purpose to some of the launches I will be doing, unlike this time where just whatever I felt like. But I don't know, I kind of miss that format. Either way, whatever. This is getting into orbit around Minmus and putting myself on the correct plane to intercept the station. There you can see some debris off in the distance. Just burning a little bit to the north. Yeah, burning a little bit north just to flatten it out. Nothing much happening. And then I had to do a little bit of a transfer. Again, just getting it to, just getting myself to intercept, bringing my, what was I doing? Bringing my apoaps down? Yeah, bringing it down. Circularizing it. So I will end up meeting, there's half one, get myself pretty close. There we are. Just a little bit closer. Yeah, this airlock was actually supposed to be an airlock with solar panels and a little back porch. It was going to be a cool station, but like I said, it'll never be finished. The sandbox crashed and burned and dead. Very sad. Very sad. But this was kind of it's still fun to watch what I was going to do. I really hope you guys are enjoying the new format, because I can't go back to the music, because the music has been, I'm copyright claims that I'd rather not have to deal with, that I can get away with by just talking. And yeah, this was actually rather difficult to control. Mostly because it was so lightweight. It was so light, it was difficult to control. Even on the precision movement setting, which I'm trying to use. Which didn't help that I, for some reason, decided to dock with the dark side. I don't know. Sometimes I look back on the things that I was doing, like, why did I do it that way? That's stupid. Like this. But it was still, it was like I said, it was really difficult to control. Every little bit just sent it flying. It didn't help that the control pod was backwards and upside down. But yeah, there we go. Now I'm going to take the ship here. And I was going to dock it with the the transfer stage, so I could use up its fuel. Yeah, I was going to use up its fuel and also get it out of the way, because I really kind of brought it a little bit too close, and this thing didn't have enough fuel to get back to Kerbin. But with that transfer stage, it certainly did. I'm going to admit, I do enjoy docking, especially with, like, lots of... Yeah, docking is just the most interesting part of a space mission, because, well, more interesting to do, because you're doing all lots of fine corrections, and adding velocity, removing velocity, changing your vectors, getting everything lined up. Burns. Yeah, well, burns only really get interesting when you're doing really long burns. And I'm not talking like minute long burns. I mean, I've done some burns that were like 20 and 30 minutes where you had to go around the planet like two or three times. And probably we'll be doing more of that in the campaign, because smaller engines are cheaper. Here we are back at the planet. I generally tend to cut out the long interplanetary journeys and just cut to the interesting parts, like the burns and the dockings and the landings and the launches, those kind of things. The ones that are things that are like interesting to watch, instead of any of that other stuff. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot to add in the. Sometimes I cut things out and I forget that I cut them out. I cut out the disconnect of the transfer stage, which I thought I added that in. I thought I. Oh well, whatever. Sometimes things get, like I said, sometimes things get left behind and you forget to do them, and there's nothing you can do about that. Oh well. I brought this thing back into orbit, and I can't remember what I was called. I was gonna do something with it. I think I was gonna, like, mothball it for a while and build a new, more efficient transfer vehicle. But, again, that's not gonna happen, because, again, this is the final. I brought these guys back to orbit. Yeah, and I don't know what happened. Something must have become corrupted somewhere. Because, oh yeah, that's right, I'd almost crashed into the planet for some reason. I'd left this thing up in some weird, crazy orbit that I couldn't get to, and these guys were kinda... Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. I'm getting very tired.